Bad news, guys. The dragon's...
Way ahead of you, Enid. Isn't that right, KO?
Yeah, I guess.
Thank you for answering our call.
It's our pleasure, Mr. Ted Viking and Mrs. Foxy, ma'am.
We don't know what happened.
The dragon started attacking our humble cabin for no reason.
Huh, wonder why.
Well, he won't be back.
Yeah, we shut it down.